Hello, my name is Rezvan and welcome to Raska Papercraft YouTube channel. Today I want to show you how to make this 3D origami model, 3D origami Toad mushroom from Mario. And it is a small model. I try to make this model as small as I can. It is around 280 pieces. It's pretty hard to make small models, but I saw that many people like this small model because they are fast to make and we don't need a lot of pieces. Let's start. For this model we need six color: cream, blue, white, red, dark brown and yellow. These are small 3D origami pieces. You will obtain 64 pieces like this from an A4 piece of paper. These small pieces are made from this rectangular of paper. The dimension of this rectangular of paper: 3.6 centimeters and 2.7. These small pieces are made exactly in the same way. The only difference is the size of this rectangular of paper. You have in the description this information. And now I will make very quickly a 3D origami piece. If you are a beginner and you do not know how to make these 3D origami pieces, you will find tutorials in the description of the video. Alright, you can see it is a huge difference between these two pieces, and next I will transform this. I will use a tool, seven large pieces connected together. I put the edges in the pockets, push, and then with your finger we give a very nice round shape. I recommend you all to learn to make pieces like this. It is very easy to work with them and the model will look very beautiful. We start with white pieces and first I will show you how I glue 3D origami pieces. I use a paper solid stick glue. You can find this in every office supply store. I put some glue inside the pockets and then connect with other pieces like this. I glue every piece and I recommend you to do the same because you don't want the model fall apart. Okay, we connect pieces like this. We will make a 3D origami base. And we connect pieces like this. We go with three rows in the same time. And I glue pieces like this until we have 12 pieces in the first row, 11 in the second, and 10 in the third row. Complete these rows. I complete all these rows. I will repeat: 12 pieces in the first row, 11 in the second, and 10 in the third row. And now I will put an inverted row here. Very simple, like this. Complete the entire row after this pattern. I put all these inverted pieces and in total I put 11 inverted pieces. And now, very simple, I close the circle and I will complete the normal row, the second row with one piece and the third row with two pieces, like this. And then we make some space with our finger and put the last inverted piece. And we obtain a very small close base. Next, we put two normal white pieces like this, and the rest of the row I complete with yellow pieces. Finish the row. I make a little mistake. We need to put three white normal pieces and then the rest of the row yellow. I'm very sorry for this mistake. And don't forget three white pieces. Next row we put two normal white pieces above, then one yellow here and another one in the other part, and then the rest of the row we complete with blue pieces in this way. Finish the row. Next we put one white here. Sorry, no, we put one cream. It seems I make a lot of mistakes today. Then I put two yellow. And the rest of the row I complete with blue pieces. Finish the entire row. Next we put two cream pieces and next one yellow here and another one in the other part, and the rest of the row we complete with blue pieces. Complete the row. Next, we put an inverted cream row like this. Complete the entire row in this way. Finish the row. Next, we put another four inverted rows, cream inverted rows like this. Finish this row and then put another three. Complete these rows. I put all these four rows and now we have four inverted cream rows. And next we make the upper part of the mushroom and we glue like this, glue, and we go with three rows, but do not glue the last row. Okay, I will repeat, don't glue the third row of this base. And we put pieces like this until we have 18 pieces in the first row, 17 in the second, and 16 pieces in the third. Finish these rows. Okay, I finished this. I repeat, the last row, it is not, this row is not glue. And now we put here one piece in the second row. This we can glue. And then two pieces in the third row like this. And we have an open base, 18 pieces in each row. Now I remove the third row and we have only two rows, and I put two red then three white, two red, two white, then two red, three white, two red, and two white. Next, we put three red above where we have two in the previous row, like this. And then we complete the rest of the row with white pieces. Finish the row. Next, we put two red pieces like this. And then we complete the rest of the row with white pieces. Complete the entire row. Next, we decrease the number of pieces in a row. We put three edges in two pockets, like this. Glue very well. Complete the row. Next, we put an entire normal white row like this. Complete the entire row. Next, we will use red pieces and we decrease again. We put three edges in two pockets like this. Glue very, very well. Complete this row. I complete all this row, the upper part of the mushroom, and now we push a little bit, like this. And this will come here. Next, we make the arms. We glue two pieces like this and then we put one piece inverted. Glue very well. This, we need two. I glue this, we push a little bit and then we glue the arms here. One yellow, one blue, and then here with this inverted piece. We will glue very well. First, we make a little space here and in the other part. And now we put the arms. My Toad mushroom is almost finished. I put a little mouth, two eyes, and we need to make two little legs. There was very hard to find a solution for these little legs, but I think I find a good solution for this small model. And we put one piece in each pocket, like this. An inverted piece and two normal, and we need two. Next, we take the model and we glue like this here. Glue very well. I glue the legs for this little toad, and I think there was better to let a small distance between the legs, but now it's too late. But we have a little problem, the model don't stand on his feet, and for this we put one piece like this somewhere here, push very well and glue, and now our mushroom stand up. This is my 3D origami Toad mushroom from Mario finish. I hope you enjoy, and this is all for today. If you like my videos, please subscribe, rate, make comments, and share my videos. Have a nice day.